Hi friend, how are you? Today our discussing topic is about the lighting arresters or surge arresters, that is being used for the protection against surge at substations, generating stations and where an electrical costly equipment has been installed for the purpose of being given the power supply to the remote area. So today our discussing topic is about the lighting arresters megar. How we done the megars on the lighting arresters. First of all, we have to discuss about the voltage level 220 kV, 132 kV, 33 kV and 11 kV. So first of all, in the 220 kV voltage levels, we are using the 198 kV LA or lighting arresters. The three stack of 66 kV each lighting arresters has been assembled for making or for formed a 198 kV lighting arresters. As this picture is given here, the 66 kV first stack, second stack and third stack, this is a complete lighting arrester that is being used for the 220 kV systems. And it is clamped on the structures, and this is the corona ring and this is the connectors. By help of these connectors, we are connecting the conductors outing from a costly electrical equipment. For example, we are using the lighting arresters in front of the 160 kV or 350 kV MVA power transformers, or if the 220 kV systems is just inside and the outing, we are using the lighting arresters for the protection from the surge from the outside and the inside of the systems. For the 132 kV systems, we are using the 120 kV LA or lighting arresters, where we are using the 60 kV each stack to form the 132 kV lighting arrester. As the picture is given as this. This is the first stack of the 60 kV and this is the second stack of the 60 kV, and these 260 kV lighting arresters is being used for the 132 kV systems. And the for 33 kV systems, we are using the lighting arresters in case of the 132 to 33 kV transformers, and also all the outgoing feeders of 33 kV, or if the incoming feeder in case of the distribution substation 33 by 11 kV. So incoming line, we are using the 42 kV lighting arresters, where from we are using the two stack. One first stack is the 30 kV and the 12 kV. 30 kV and 12 kV two stacks are assembled to form the 42 kV lighting arrester that is being used at the 33 kV system. And for the 11 kV systems, that is being used at the transformers 11 kV side, or the 11 kV cable, or 11 kV outing, 12 kV lighting arresters, one stack is used for the surge protections. So this is the discussing topic about the how the voltage level and the lighting arresters we are using. Now we discussed about the megar. How we done the megar? The two type of megar has present. One is the hand motorized hand megar, another is the digital megar. By help of the hand megars, we are just rotating the handle to build up the voltage as per our requirements is concerned. So if we are doing the megars on the cables, we are just rotating and the voltage will be built up, and the insulation or the insulation resistance will be shown on the calibration scale. So in case of the lighting arresters, we are using here the megar has the two part. One is the line earth, and other is the one is the line conductors or line cables are outing from the megars, and other is the earth cable are outing from the megar. The line cable has the red wire and the earth cable has the black wire. So we have to sanguine that we should have to touch the red wire in the upper side and the black wire in the lower side. And we will get the insulation resistance of the 66 kV lighting arresters. By help of this part, this is the first part insulation, this is the second part insulation, this is the third part insulation. By help of, we are just getting the insulation resistance between these two points and between against the earth. First, we attach the red probe to this point and black probe to this point. We will get this value, and after that we will touch this red probe to the this point and the black probe to the earth point, and we will getting the insulation resistance between earth and line to line. So by help of this formation, we will getting the insulation resistance and the charging current, how much charging current we are providing for getting the value of the insulation resistance. This is the procedures. I am also attached a video versions of the digital megas, how we are calculating the lighting arresters after with this video. So friend, if you are interested to watch my video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical and real life video. Thank you for watching my video. Obviously, see my video versions of the practical lighting arresters testing video. Thank you very much. 4.6. কত হলো?
21. 214.9 অ্যাম্পিয়ার। এই কাপড় দাও, এলেগুলো মুছে দিই।